primary forests also store really globally significant stocks of carbon, depending on type, between 30 to 70% more carbon. So most of the biomass carbon in a forest is in the woody stems and roots and branches of big old trees. If we've logged it or burned and oxidised the carbon in a 200-year-old tree, it's going to take 200 years to grow that carbon back. So let's avoid the emissions in the first place.